Hi everybody, my name is Keaton, and today I'd like to welcome you back to another episode of my Let's Play called Amnesia, A Machine for Pigs. So let me go ahead and take a look at this letter here, August 19th, 1899. Good lord, that's a really long time. Alright. Like when it's flashing like this. Where did that come from? I know I just come here. I'm just gonna close the door. Just to be sure. Just to make sure I don't get caught. Oh, there it is. I'm just gonna put it right here. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. I don't like what the hell this is going. I don't scream because I would make it worse if I did scream from whatever scream. Okay, it's locked. Gotta stop messing around with that thing. I found this one. Alright, if I can. Yeah, there you go. Pick that up. Sure, it's dark around here. We're gonna go this way, where I did put that, the other thing here. Alright. Good to know I didn't drop it. So I'm gonna have to go through with some monsters when I see them.
Oh. Hold still, for God's sake, hold still, child. Don't let it get into your eyes. I'm gonna rip it out now. There. It will be fine, you just need to lie down. Enoch, look to your brother. How many times have I told you not to play in the cellar?
Dang. This sounds intense. Alright. I see the machine. I feel like I went to the wall for a weird reason.
I told you he'd come.
Alright. Let me think here before I go anywhere. one's locked. Let's go ahead and see what this one has to say.
Extraordinary, quite extraordinary. And you built it all. Good God, man, you have been busy.
It is wonderful how tragedy focuses the mind. What else was I to do? Fall into grief, pine, and faint by hopelessness? Why not then simply die in that jungle amongst those dead temples?
Hey, this is just like the main title of the game. That looks like a main title here. Figure out how to get off, but that's how we do it. That door's locked. What is this one? Okay. Nice. Let's turn you on so we can see what they have inside. Basically, it is a door, but they're more like a drawer. Let's go to that door. Okay. So that was the door. Alright, another door locked. Some doors are sure locked sometimes, every time. Oh, a telephone. Let's see what it has to say.
I have such visions to share with thee. If my jaw be unshackled and you harvest the crust from my eyes, they can be clean, Magnus, that my thoughts and words can unfouled be.
Okay, that was a telephone. Singing. Just a white shirt. Oh, wait, a paper. Alright, there you go. Can I open? Thank you. It's always bottled with the, you know, it's just always with the bottles with the, I don't know. Where should come here first? Is that a lot of pigs? I just saw a lot of pigs right here. Like, dude, yeah, that's a lot of pigs. No wonder this game is called Machine for Pigs. So that was Pumpkin Stadium? I don't know. Alright, we got the wheel thing right here. Which I don't know if I'm supposed to mess around with it. Well, let's see. Okay, so feeling. So it says something about it will violate. There because there's something in the way. Oh my god, there's another dead pig. So much pigs everywhere. When I have a lantern out like this. I know I've said it before in the previous episode, this lantern does not got like ran out of oil, which is actually a good thing to me. Since like after we went through from Rebirth to Dark Descent and yeah. I wish I could say Justine, but basically we don't carry a lantern. Even though we found them, but it's just we can't use our lantern without oil. This is gonna be a way out if you ever wanna go there. Not this big door. Pretty weird that we are outside in the dark. Alright. Let's see what this is gonna be coming up. Delivery schedule. Nope, wrong one, sorry. Holly orders. I got so many things with me. Alright. Okay, no, I don't see anything behind. But I do have this one. Which, no idea how we're gonna get this thing moving yet, but we'll figure it out, see.
Come on, Papa. Let's climb this one. I can see more pictures at the top.
I see the two children. When my lantern keeps blinking like that. Okay, this one's locked. Okay, stop. we should definitely... Oh, yeah. I think this is for the truck. Oh, wait. It's okay. There we go. Where is it? Yeah, here it is. Let's go. Oh, yeah. This is the... I believe it's like a first aid kit. Outside. That's right, I'm going outside. No idea what was going on, but fast gateway. Or getaway, sorry. Oh, sorry, didn't mean to drop you. Oh, there it is. Where's the truck? Okay, good. There's a pig right here. Pretty creepy to see the pig like that. Alright. Oh, there he goes. Opens for the graveyard.
This way, Papa. Come and see. Will it hatch? Can we take it home?
Yes, my darling. Of course we can take it home.
Alright. Well, yeah, there's another dead pigs everywhere. Like, look at this. Alright. Oh, here we go. There's a door right there. I'm hearing a kid crying. A baby. Alright, step in. Okay, let's see what we have here on our journal. Inside St. Dunstan's? I think that's what it says. Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. Alright. This door is locked. Yeah, this is pretty weird and creepy that we're inside, like, you know, kind of like a gravestone. I think, there's something up ahead that we get to go. Oh, look, there's a bell. Alright, November 23rd, if it says 19, that would probably make sense. What about the last one? Is there something in the last one? Oh, no. Let's check you. Nothing. Just nothing. Ah, close the door on myself. Oh, I found another kind of pig right here. Oh, goodness, we're going somewhere dark. Oh, here's something that we can listen to.
Your faith shackles your vision, Professor. It is an iron coffin that keeps you from grasping the future. We require a new deity, One of steam and the wheel of magnetism and progress. The old god is nothing more than a lamed hog, spitting back offal at mankind.
Okay. Can't go that door. It's... It doesn't want us to go there. Technically, I never played this game before. Well, I did play the game on the PC 2 years ago, but it's pretty different. Like, trust me, things are... It's gonna be just different. Hearing screaming. It's quiet around here. Too quiet. Oh, here's a candle. I think this is the candle that we're supposed to take with us. Machinery. So that means we can pull the switch. Wait, let's stay right here. Well, that takes us downstairs, fam. Is he a hellish portal. Going down to the darkness. Oh, jeez. Okay, this section I remember I died.
Listen, Papa. Hold the egg to your ear. You can hear the sea.
Okay. To go through the letter, these final thoughts. So, what simulation? Something I don't know. I'm not joking. When I do this section, it's where I die.
Vendir mostra cam ola steliam olisteliam.
Oh boy. I can't believe you're making me have to do this. This is just nuts right now. Did you see that? It's a pig. That is the pig. Hearing the crying. I want to hide somewhere just to be sure from the enemies. Oh god, okay. Don't do that. Oh god. I don't think I'll be able to get out of here. Like, I hear him, but I don't see him. Can I just crawl through there? keep doing it. I know you guys think spamming is a bad idea. Like, believe me. Let's get out of here. Alright. Don't have to worry about doing that part from behind. Move this out of the way. Nope, that door is locked. Oh yeah, this is the part where we've done before.
Water in his shoes.
Always the water and the sparks of the embers of the wheels. It's too bony. It's too damn bony.
Too bony. See over there. It's kind of like the restaurant or something, but it's different. It's just a different lane. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, we're getting more of these from our journal. Let's see where we can go. Yes. Alright, don't mind me just coming in here. Can't mess with the window here right now. Let's listen to the soundtrack.
These men, Professor, these so-called men of vision, they would shackle the masses to a wheel and turn it till their backs break. All for that opiate, the lure of profit. These fools who lackey them, these priests, these officials, this government. They make pigs of us all.
But what solution, my dear man? How to break a cycle? You cannot simply remove the promise of a better world for these unfortunates. In the workhouses, in the orphanages, the belief in heaven is surely the only succor one can find.
We do not need to wait. We can bring forth paradise now. We can speed the passion. With only a small sacrifice, we can hold the apocalypse. With just a small sacrifice, we can free our shackles and deliver them to paradise now.
Okay, so we got that. Here we go, heading downstairs. Doing that again. there's the upstairs. Which I should be going up there. Go from the stairs. Yeah, it's probably the best not to open it when the fire is on, because if we do that, we'll catch ourselves on fire. Just not good at all. There we go. Get it on fire. Alright. I'm gonna go to piston control. I don't know. Maybe something, I don't know. Alright. This way. Some papers. Okay. It's a lot of 18 stuff. I almost said 19 from last time, but it's 18. During like this episode. To go to number 8 or 6, whatever. What is even going on around here? No entry to under piston when machinery is rest. And I've got a note about it on our journal. Alright, let's see. Yeah, well, this thing is on. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and stop this right here. I'm just gonna stop the recording here. Next time we'll keep going and see what we can do from this the machine stuff. But thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure you leave a like. And if you're new to my channel and want to see more of our content here, go ahead and hit a subscribe to turn on notification bell to be notified. And feel free to let me know down in comments below. And I will see you all in another video. Bye!